Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. And as the title actually would probably make you real curious, but I'm actually am going to apologize to you directly today. You see, just like everybody else, I make mistakes. I told a story earlier in one of my videos about the gentleman that had put his elbows on the table and got caught by his daughter, and he admitted that he was wrong. Well, I'm going to do the same thing today, and it wasn't because of my elbows. It's because I have, in the past, been doing the same thing you are. I have been looking for a system and trying out many different things, some of which I'm quite sure do work for some people. So this is not a bashing session for any one particular company or product or any kind of system. I simply have decided on my own that those are not going to be beneficial to me, and I'm no longer going to promote them to you. So this is an apology, because no matter how hard I try to delete those links or to take them off my web page, there's a very good chance that some of those are still going to be out there on the web. Because if you think about it, our web really is just like a big spider web. And so no matter how many things that I take down, you can be sure that there are still some things that are still up. But in advance, I'm letting you know that if you do happen to come across some of those old links, that is precisely what has happened. It's just something that I did not find, and so I did not get a chance to delete it. And certainly, if you find something that I didn't get to, definitely let me know. I appreciate that in advance from anybody that does that. This is also a special information to all of the people that are presently on my list. Because of the fact that I have made the decision to leave some of those systems, I'm going to be deleting and closing down some of my old accounts. So in the past, you probably have gotten on one of those lists, and I'm going to either physically move you or ask you to join a new list. And that way, you'll still have association with me without getting any of those invitations to join any of those systems. So this is what I am going to offer you today, is if you'll look on the bottom of the list, there is, or bottom of this video, there is a link to get set up in a new list, which will not make you be receiving any of those other kinds of solicitations. And when you do that, you will also get an opportunity to have that free class, 8-day class with Color Me, which is the 4 personality training that I've already been offering you. If you've already been on that training, go ahead and sign up for that again, because that allows you to be on the correct list. And thanks a lot for being understanding. And you can definitely always follow me on lyndacromar.com. You have an awesome weekend, and we'll be talking soon.